searching the RV, and I was thinking, sometimes life just isn't fair.